nice to meet you. Where do you want to go?
Rolling the Garros.
Rolling the Garros.
Good morning, Shelby.
Good morning.
I'm so delighted to meet you, to have you riding with us.
Yes, I'm very excited.
So you seem very unsurprised to be talking to a car. I guess you guys have that in South Carolina.
Part of the job description, you know, just go with the flow. You have to adapt at all times.
But you
don't even be surprised.
You didn't start out as a pro, you started out as a ball girl, right?
My claim to fame.
And is the ball girl the same person as the towel girl? Or?
Same job. It's kind of gross. Like, now that I'm a player, I don't really want to give them my gross soaked with sweat towel. But at the time when I was, you know, receiving the towel and going to hang it on the fence, it was the coolest thing ever. I was like, oh my gosh, they wiped their face with it.
You were in Washington in March.
Oh, I was. The White House Easter egg roll. It was so much fun. Got to meet the president, got a picture with him. He was so nice, and he was a really good tennis player. His footwork was awesome. He, like, definitely knew what he was doing, you know. And while we were on site, we went into lockdown because something happened at the Capitol, so I got the full White House experience, you know. These Secret Service guys are rushing out, and I'm, like, looking in the trees, like, should I drop down? Should I not move? You know, what's going on? It was pretty cool.
What would make you murderous? Meeting him or meeting, I don't know, who is your idol?
I remember when I met Roger Federer, I was pretty nervous. We were getting credentials at the same time, and I was, like, shaking, about to ask him for a picture, you know. And he made a comment like, oh, we almost have the same name, like Roger Rogers. You know, I was like, oh, my gosh.
That's right, man.
He knew your name because he knew who you were, or he knew your name because he saw it on the list?
Obviously, he knew. He knows who I am.
Oh, are we here? Yeah. Guga Quertin.
Yeah.
Drove me this week, and we are doing a selfie, all three of us, in his honor.